Hello. So it's our first full day in beautiful Pai. It's a very misty morning, but we've been told that's normal. We're off to Lod Caves. We're gonna motorbike up there. It takes around an hour apparently, up lots of windy roads through the hills. Hopefully that's okay, and we'll let you know how it is when we get there. So we've been riding our bikes now for an hour. I wanted to share with you how beautiful it is up here and how high we've actually got up. So we've still got about 45 minutes to go, but you can see behind me the views. They are amazing. About an hour and a half on our bikes, driving through the most amazing scenery I've ever seen. Actually, we finally arrived at Lod Cave. So to come into the area, you have to have a tour guide. It's around, well, there's three of us, and it's cost us 500 baht, including some food to feed the fishes as we go around through the caves on the water. Further into the cave now, and it's starting to get really dark. You can hear people off in the distance and just see little torches. I'll be able to make some out. And me and Omar forgot our torches, but luckily Jordan has his head torch on, so we should be able to see. But we're just crossing through a little river that runs through the cave. And when you think this is what has made this place, it's just incredible. So we are on a bamboo raft going through the caves. It is incredible, and we can see the bats up here.
Look, you can see them in that hole.
Just finished the tour of the caves. Oh, hold on. It was amazing. If you're ever in Chiang Mai, not Chiang Mai, if you're ever in Pai, make sure you come and have a visit to the Lod Caves. It's about an hour and a half, 2 hour drive on mopeds from Pai, but it's definitely well worth it. We've had such a great day, cycling, motorbiking to Lod Cave, and now we're out for some dinner to sample some street food that Pai has to offer. Jordan and Adam came last night and said that it was incredible, so we're going to try it again tonight. today has been really, really good. We've basically eaten our way through all the street food that Pai has to offer, so we're massively full right now. Had a great day on the bikes, everything's gone really, really well. We're gonna head back now and have a few drinks at our guest house. So yeah, see you tomorrow.